Well, I think there's no doubt there's been a big shift in roster opportunities, and I think one of the challenges that creates is I think some of the comments that I've received is, oh, what are you going to do now? And for us, I'm not interested in answering that question. The question I'm interested in answering is, who's going to take advantage of this opportunity and who's going to make the most of it with the group we have? And that's been really fun to watch. And I think one of the things that you forget when you have such a young team is how much energy they bring and their expectations. And I think we're at a place where our expectations of ourselves are fairly high. And when you have young players, they don't get wrapped up in other people's expectations. It's what drives them. And so given that and given the fresh faces that we have, it's been really fun to have spirited competitions and they embrace different challenges in a new way. And that's been fun as well, just negotiating and moving forward through preseason, and obviously we start tomorrow. So it's been a really different but very spirited, very high energy, very competitive preseason for us. It has definitely. I think they felt that not only historically we've competed and we've competed very well, but we didn't always win those close games. And I think in having that background and having that experience, we're coming in with they know what they like. They like to win, and competing is part of it, but winning is finishing it. And so I think it's been a real helpful lesson. And they also understand the expectations of what it takes to win. And so that's getting quickly passed down through the ranks as well. I think Allie Kelly's come back ready to go. She's one of our all-conference honorable mentions from last year. She provides a great work rate and some kind of creative off-the-ball work. Ashley Edwards has done very well. Sienna Dreisen will get significant time, and that's been really fun to watch. She's one of our young players. In the midfield coming in, Hannah Hicks probably is our most experienced midfielder, and we've enjoyed that. Emily Arion is going to enjoy some time. We've moved people around a little bit. Kylie Argente in the midfield, perhaps. Kirsten Holmberg. Mary Beth Masaryk is our most experienced defender, so she's been able to share her wisdom a bit in the back. Anna Maria Sola has transitioned very well. That's been smooth for her, and that's been very fun to watch. Goalkeeping wise, that's been a real good, very competitive battle between Taylor Jern and Kathleen Brandel. So that's been something that it's always interesting to see once you have the personality of a Maria Magana graduate, what's going to happen next. So that's been a real interesting battle there in the back. I think it's going to be our ability to layer ourselves and cover the field. I think we're at a place where we've got some special kids around the field, and how well we can consistently utilize them, I think, is going to be our challenge. The key is how well we can mesh together. We've got a bunch of new kids coming in. We've got some. Our junior class has a fair amount of experience, probably more experience than most junior classes. So it's going to be how well can we mesh as a group? Can we play as one? That's one of our goals, and I think as we continue to focus on that, we're just going to get better and better.